How do you spot a data charlatan? A charlatan says, I'm going to sneak a peek at the data. I'm going to find all the patterns in it, and then I'm going to pretend I haven't seen that data, and I'm going to ask, ooh, does this data set surprise me? Because that's what you're asking when you compute a p-value or a confidence interval, essentially. Well, how can you be surprised by a data set that you've seen already? That's cheating. So an analyst doesn't jump to conclusions, just says, this is what is here. Here's what's here. Is it interesting? Maybe. I don't know. A statistician says, you called your shot, and here's the conclusion based on the data. Watch out for data charlatans, the ones who run around in their data and they find all the patterns and they go, oh, I'm going to test these patterns. That is not how it works. You need to split your data into two data sets, get inspiration from one part of it, and then test in fresh, brand new data you've never seen before. If you don't make that split, you must choose between inspiration and rigor. You can't have both. You might get a great answer to a bad question if you go with statistics, or you might get a great question with no ability to answer it if you go with analytics. You can't have both unless you have two different data sets. And a data charlatan is someone who pretends that that's not true. If someone tells you that you're allowed to look in your data and then do a statistical test of the same data, check your pockets. Is your wallet still there?